So every Halloween, Avery, Richard, and I kind of dress up, but at least for the weekend of Halloween. And, you know, we're going to take you back a little bit into time. Maybe remember this. Oh, oh my gosh. That's
there we go.
Clever.
Jack Cafferty is standing by. I'm Wolf Blitzer, but I look, you know, he's a handsome guy. But this is what he looks like on Halloween.
I love it. And I'm
this
a clean
is,
shaven.
Okay. Uh-oh. So that was Wolf Blitzer, and I was at Uncle Sam. I hope you can still hear me. Can you hear me still? Okay. And then we decided to have a little fun with it. Richard, you were a Rasta man.
Rasta man.
Right?
I love Rasta man.
Right.
Okay. So this year, Avery and Richard, what have we decided to do? Go.
Well.
Let's check it out.
Avery, do you have your prop?
I have no prop.
I'm
about
to go.
What are you talking about?
Okay.
Oh, you
you're
set
ready?
Me up. You set
okay.
me up.
All right, I'm feeling good now for Halloween. Well, let's talk about.
Okay, so that was the previous year with a witch. You had a Rastaman, and now Homer's in the house.
Look at that.
We got
Look at
George.
That. Look
what
at
we got
that.
Going on here, Richard?
I'm either a very British barrister or I'm Nancy Grace from Dancing with the Stars.
that's
extensions.
More the second.
And Avery, what you got going
on? I am the scariest man in America. I am the 1%. All these Occupy Wall Street guys have been talking about me. I am it. I'm the bad guy. I'm the scariest guy in America. What do you think of that?
I say don't. That's all I got from Homer here.
You know, gangs in New York, Avery.
Oh, my goodness.
There we go.
Oh,
yeah, yeah, that's
fun,
right.
Guys. Well, happy
you.
Halloween.
Happy
scary
Halloween
happening
to both
set.
Of you guys there. That's wonderful.
Happy Halloween.
Okay. Thanks so much, guys.
Great, Fred. Always you did a lot to do
best.
This, Fred. You really went out. You really
That's
went
right.
overboard this
that.
Year,
You're
Fred.
Right.
Let me tell you.
I couldn't be a witchy poo one more time.
Oh, I'm loving that. That's fabulous. Look at that. Oh, my God.
Right,
great balls
well,
of fire.
You know,
fire.
I almost lost my season, so I decided, you know, this is a year to celebrate the Simpsons. They're back. They're still. They're here to
yep.
stay.
This is really you, right? Let me see something here. Yes, that's really you.
My noggin. Look at that girl.